I started playing tennis when I was around 7 years old. First ball came under to the Grand Slam at Australian Open when I was around 14 or 15, so I would say it was the point when I turned pro tour. A typical day for me of practice is about 2 tennis a day and 1 fitness training, so it means around 5 hours a day. Well, usually it's more when I wake up in the morning. I just, you know, look at my stuff and I try to mix it up with the colors and also what I feel most comfortable. That's an easy combination between all of this. Adidas actually reminds me of my first Olympics in London. All of our products were made by Adidas, and I was very proud to wear all the stuff there.